your time. You just want to know why you're so scared of me. Have you thought about my secrets and think you're one of them? Or do you just not know what to say? Cause you see me every day. You avoid the fact that I can't see you too. Things have gotten dark, fear is gone, you moved on. It's a feeling so incredible, enlightening but impossible. It was less than a month, you were broken, but then you were suddenly not sick. Now I wonder why you're not scared of me anymore. Have you really moved on? Or do you just show humility through suicidal thoughts?